Hey everybody, it's Travis and Lee from Hockey Achievements, and welcome to the new season of Top 6!
Well, that's where the logo comes down.
Oh dude, what?
No, right now.
Top 6!
Alright, for this episode we asked you the top 6 players in the NHL from the 90s that are not named Mary Lemieux or Wayne Gretzky. We're going to start the list right off at...
Number 6.
Alright, to start off this list is kind of a surprise to him and I. It's a goaltender, but not a goaltender that should probably be on this list. That goaltender is Martin Brodeur of the New Jersey Devils. Career started in 1994 with a run all the way to the conference final, losing to the New York Rangers. New York Rangers fans love talking about that. Then he won the Cup in 1995. But a majority of his success came after the 90s with Cups in 2001.
Shame.
2003, and really that's when he rewrote the record book in the NHL.
Yeah, that's when all of his records came. Let's see, he played till what, 12?
I think so, yeah.
13?
He played a while.
Yeah,
ended up
the cover was 12, yeah.
Yeah, but I mean, again, great player, would not make the top 6 on my list.
Not for the 90s, anyway.
No, moving on.
For an early 2000s list.
Moving on.
Number 5.
Okay, number 5, we have a Detroit Red Wing. Again, probably not the Detroit Red Wing you think of, though. Sergei Fedorov won voting for number 5, beating out Steve Yzerman, who's been voted for many numbers on this list. But Sergei Fedorov obviously played with the Red Wings. Prolific player. Again, I don't know if he'd make my top 6, though. I mean, great player in the 90s. I can't deny that. But again, another player who played past 1999 might not make the list for this one for me.
I don't know, man. He had all those 90s Nike commercials, though.
Well,
I might give him that purely off of that, even if he didn't have, you know.
Well, when we
scale.
Do top 6 Nike commercials of the 90s, he'll be on that list.
No, Nikki. We copyright infringement. Nikkei.
Number 4.
All right, that moves us up to number 4. And for this, we're going to get a goaltender that absolutely should be on this list. It's the Dominator, Dominik Hasek. Started his career in Chicago before moving on to a really good career in Buffalo before moving on to Detroit. One of the Slinky Spine was his nickname. Everybody knows about this goaltender from the 90s. There's another goaltender that should absolutely be on this list. We'll get to that later. But Dominik Hasek at number 4, definitely a pick who needs to be here.
Oh, yeah. I mean, in all the promo videos, I put him in our list. Because, I mean, have you seen that guy flap? It's all like...
Tragic.
Number 3.
All right, this moves us up to the top 3 players, and all 3 of these players probably should be on the list, but the order has got me a little bit confused. So your vote for number 3 is Jaromír Jágr, primarily obviously with the Pittsburgh Penguins throughout the entire 90s. Jágr's a great player, second all-time in points. Obviously, he could be on the top 6 list for both the 90s and the 2000s, the way he's played.
Honestly, but, even the teens, yeah.
Yeah, I had him at number 1. I had him at number 1. Again, prolific player in the 90s. With the Penguins, won 2 cups during that time period, but you have him at number 3.
I don't know how you could say other people are better. Maybe number 2. I'll give him number 2,
no.
but for the rest of it, no.
Let's find out who number 2 is.
Number 2.
Okay, number 2 on this list is a prolific goal scorer in the NHL. That's Brett Hull, played in the 80s and the 90s, won a cup in 1999 with the Dallas Stars, played with the Blues for a majority of the 90s, 50 goal seasons end on end. Absolutely a top 6 player of the 90s. Great pick by you guys.
Slap shot.
Number 1.
All right, for number 1 on this list, we have a name that deserves to be on this list. When I think about 90s hockey, this name's absolutely there. I don't know if he's number 1, but you could definitely make an argument. You picked him. It's Joe Sakic of the Quebec Nordiques, or most likely the Colorado Avalanche. The captain led his team to a cup in 1996. Also won a cup with them after the 1990s and the 2000s. But Joe Sakic, again, prolific player of the 90s, great leader, great person, definitely encompasses 90s hockey to me. So I'm not going to argue that he's on this list.
Yeah, I'll be honest. I forgot about Joe Sakic.
I forgot about Joe Sakic?
I forgot about Joe Sakic. You know why?
Because you were born in the 90s?